she has a life count. Nah. Just put me at zero.
I got it pretty quick.
I'm at 19. Nate's at zero. Game two.
Has to be just a little bit over, guys.
Okay.
Sorry. Perfect.
Nate, put yourself at zero and we can go to game two.
No.
That's a shame. I would like one spread to see.
You can't offer and stuff. You can't offer like prizes to concede.
You can. I'm offering him the feeling, the ability to make an artistic kid feel good. Sam's fucking garbage. Go ahead, Nate. I mean, it's right on top, so it's okay.
What's this still?
This is tapped.
Yeah.
I thought it was a different land, which is why I put it on tapped.
So it's great.
I thought this, you know, I'd really like this to be the land that comes into play on tapped, so I can do stuff.
Sure.
I can't do anything.
Okay,
my deck only plays Logic Knots, and I have zero cards in my graveyard, so.
Well, Logic Knots.
Game over, man. I mean, I could have, even with this one on tap, I could do it for one. I'm tilted already. I'm going to spend the entire time complaining.
I'm going to play
I'm your
for turn.
Opponent from last game.
What?
As your players are good at complaining. We do that well.
It's a psychological
thing. <for us.
laughs> Yeah.
Stony silence. Field of Ruin. What woman makes three?
Tower.
That one. Field of Ruin, that one. This is X5. That's not a bad draw, Field of Ruin. My first hand had Field of Ruin, but I just assumed you'd have it on turn three, so I didn't bother keeping it. No. No.
Hasta la bye
bye. Stifle.
Hasta la bye bye.
My name's Austin, not Asta. Please say it right.
La bye bye.
Oops, that's in your deck now.
Oh, no.
Judge, I flipped that card over.
You have to go.
I'm going to take all these Logic Knots when I probably get a tail.
It's probably a
good
decision.
Not another card. Because you need to have a little bit more mana. But you're
Sylvan's trying again.
So you don't have to worry
you
about
you're fucking cheap. Go.
He's not a perker.
Cheat. You're talking just because he wears the Patriots hat? Is that why?
Well,
but Parker cheats though.
Yes.
After card now or card later?
You just cut your own deck.
Yeah.
Shall we card now or shall we card later? Sweet.
I guess it's a now.
Logic card.
There's arrow up there.
Shit.
There's a.
My other option was to put myself back a turn by Field of Ruining again. Alright, so who's getting this turn?
That passes. Sweet. Pretty good.
Ice cream. Counter.
Whoa. Come on, man.
There's no way this is not cheating. He's got only five lands to play. This costs seven.
It does seem unlikely.
Over, man.
Rough.
To the dragon. Another one.
Well, now he has six lands to play.
You're gonna make me go home and drink alcohol. These are my woes.
There's a question right here.
This isn't going good, Fink. Hey. One. This is my worst matchup out of everyone here.
Is that a game going on out there?
Yes. Yeah. Not because of decks, just because it's against it. Like, you know,
the psychology of it.
It's like a.
Oh, I'm super tilted. My first hand was 6 lands and a Cryptic Command, in which I mulliganed into 5 lands and a Logic Knot, which is significantly worse.
What
game is this?
1.
Okay, that's
right. A lot's happened.
Untap. Draw. There's too much for you. My hand's trash now. +1.
Okay.
He's indestructible.
Sure. He's a big
5/5 indestructible.
Sure. Pop that for 2.
Yep.
Pop you for 1.
That's my thing.
I'll go get a land. Boop.
I haven't played a land yet this time, have I?
You have not.
No combat.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna resolve.
And I'm only playing that.
That's not allowed. Go to combat?
Okay. Sure.
Second main?
Yeah. Okay.
How many cards in your hand?
4.
A son of a bitch.
Yeah.
I hate you so much.
2 triggers.
Look. Wow. Am I allowed to show him the top card? Can I tell him what it was?
You're not allowed to show him. I mean,
can I tell him and let him decide if it's true or not?
Confidential information.
I'm going to say it was a card. You don't have to believe me, but I'm going to say it was.
I believe you're permitted to bluff.
It's on the bottom now. Go. You should activate this at the end of my turn while he's still instructed.
I can't.
May I?
Sure. I mean, it's not up to me. I don't know why I'm asking. What is this? Is that fate counter stuff?
Yes.
This is the dice on the list of.
Put a fate counter on Gideon.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not dead yet. This surprises me. I'm only at 18.
No.
Mate, you're slacking. I should be dead already.
That's weird.
My face?
Yes.
I'm going to agree.
Pop off all yours.
Pop them off.
Yeah.
I hope you draw drawn dead. That was probably why it's really good.
It's always good.
That's not true. Sometimes you drop the worst. That's right.
That's the
turn.
Okay, you got a plane. Feeling good.
I can just brainstorm next turn.
Yeah, sure can.
Correct.
Counterspell? You bother for a second. I don't look out. Upkeep?
Yeah.
Draw.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Here's the thing. You're playing the 2 color scheme that is literally
plus
control.
Okay.
Screen.
Go comment?
Make a comment.
I'm gonna brainstorm.
Okay.
I got a couple of floating boards, but two of them are the effect ones.
I put 2 back.
Right now, but they're being reprinted, so I may actually pick up some more
for the next 25. Why are they being reprinted?
Thank
you.
Boros trying to
reprint. That's
reprint the art or
no.
Because I can bounce them.
It's awful.
Because I can bounce them.
Yeah,
and then you just play. I felt like I had this. Do you have all of the. How many of. Do you have.
2 mines, 2 towers, 1 power plant.
Nope.
But you have enough mana to activate that.
Mm-hmm. And down.
So I can bounce that. You have to take 8, but you have 8.
You just kicked the camera again, bud.
Sorry, I'm gonna move over here.
He's tilted.
I'm tilted.
That's why he's tilting.
No.
So I gotta do something now.
Gotta do something.
Yeah.
So I glare.
But
yeah, so sure. It's like the back.
Counter on? Can I untap?
Yeah, what's that? What if I said you can't untap?
That would be rude. Exile card from there. Nice.
I'm gonna cast Cryptic Command.
What are you choosing for emo?
Oh, Judge, can you remove Phil? alright.
That's spicy. Oh, you got.
I wanna.
What's a spice?
Bounce, Jace, and draw a card.
Bounce, Jace, and draw a card?
Yeah.
In response.
And I don't get to draw a card because it fizzles, right?
No,
correct.
You do. You have multiple targets, and one of the targets is still legal, so.
No. The bounce would have no longer target. And it was
oh, because you are not targeting.
You resolve
the draw.
It in order, and
yeah,
it tries to resolve order. Until it can.
Yeah.
Yeah. Stars.
Sure.
Yeah, but you ran into this on Monday.
So it has to resolve in order on there? Is that how
yes.
the commands work?
God, this is all gas. I got an O stone, I guess.
Because it's all gas. I don't believe that if you're grabbing an O stone. That's my deck if you're talking about like that.
Good.
I almost just drew a bunch of cards.
I know!
On this guy. On your up. You still only have one power plant? Yeah.
Yes, still. I only have one power. Shoot it?
Yep.
I'll go get a forest.
I'll get nine.
What other topic? Oh, good. Okay.
You're welcome.
Let's see what's up with power plant.
That was a weird one. Because if you've done two things at target, one target could still be legal, and then almost target player draw a card. Mm-hmm. Go, but.
Yeah, we had the meeting on Monday, so we looked it up.
I'll let you take it back. I'll get a free name of Turtles that you want to see. You know,
draw stuff?
You can just say what you like.
Wow.
So be careful. Mount strong target two things to be controlled. They redirect. They can redirect to your spell stack.
These
but
are
if you have
you
spell stack, you electrolyze.
Do you actually just draw?
I had it. I was just talking.
That's like a target. Good for a target. That's still there.
Mm-hmm.
Like I had a guy trying to redirect spell stack.
I'm really upset I got
there.
Alright.
Yeah.
I see Karn real quick. Or guess I'd have to ask the judge what I'm rolling. Does it say target play on the plus one?
No, it's a mass effect.
I play line. I mean, I guess it doesn't matter because you can just get rid of the Karns.
Holy shit, target.
It doesn't work. I'm like, you can get the life back, all that. I'm like, we'll just take over from there. But it doesn't work.
Austin, did you win?
No.
Oh.
Believe it or not, I did not win.
You didn't have a very good chance.
No.
Once he sideboards, though, look out.
That's bad.
I don't know what we're going for.
Are you in game two now?
Yeah.
That was the other one. You're in game two now. I know. Every round, except for one, went to rounds.
Yes.
That race was trying.
Every single one.
He was driving me up a wall when I was playing him. The heat falls on the news though.
He went to, I can't remember. But he did go to round one and two.
Round two we drew because literally his game two, he took us down to like 10 minutes on the clock. I killed him in 5 minutes on game one. So game two, he took us that far.
Wow.
So then game three, we're playing, and finally he got something on the board.
Mm-hmm.
And I threw every creature I had in my hand right into the board because he was tapped out.
Mm-hmm.
And we were on turns, and I just jump blocked. Forced the draw. I was like, no, I'm not going to continue to use all that time. I do know. I'm going to force the draw.
Yeah. And then game three, like, it was about 20 seconds away from the end.
Really?
And then I'm going to keep track of my pot, Nate. But if you're on the side, turn 30.
Yeah. And you'll be the 20.
So, I mean, to be honest, it doesn't matter.
I mean,
that's who I'm like, doesn't. I'll start at 18 if I can start with a land in play.
played against Lawrence. I don't know if you ever played him. Really nice guy.
Oh, yeah.
Game I wouldn't even let you start with 5-1 win.
Game two, he won, but game two.
I start at one, you start with turn two walking
boards. Just like, I play this, and he's like, and I'll destroy this. He's like, and I play this, and I'm going to destroy that. Yeah, like, literally, our decks were like, this is big. So we weren't screwing around.
On the stack, isn't it, too? Hey, Mr. Blake. On the stack, is walking ballista as mana cost equal to X plus X? Like, whatever he pays for. If you pay X plus 1,
on the stack, it's total mana CMC is equal to what's being paid for.
Yes, so I could spell snare it.
Correct, yes. It was cast on 2.
Yes. Alright, Nate. Can I start at 1? Start at 1 with
the phase.
You ready?
Okay. So now,
compadre.
Yep. So now you go to your
go.
Yep.
But they have magic versus the blue light control, which is very, real back and forth.
Charge.
Map.
Go.
I did your turn 3. Go. Turn 3 Tron. So I don't have anything.
Probably.
That's sad.
Probably.
Yep.
Good.
Wow. I don't know if you saw it, but I saw him cheat.
Yeah.
I saw him put those two in.
Eric, how do you see your fancy mic set up the same?
What's that?
Your fancy mic not set up the same like it was during
the... Yeah, I don't have the little one. I'm trying to go through just the audio on the camera this time. I want to see how it turns out.
Okay.
I'm curious.
Fast.
It sounded really good that last one.
Yeah, and the last time I was using this mic in conjunction with the other one. So I'm going to see what it's like just at this one. And then in the
all
future... If it's not quite as good, I'll go back to using the other tandem mic.
Yep.
The one thing about that other mic is that whenever people are close to the one on the floor, it just seemed to
really
or when someone
I can't spell stir that, but I can
really
remand it
really loud. Sure, so I think I'm gonna get a new mic eventually, to be honest. A nicer one with a static cone on it.
What's that one? 3 mana?
You gotta get the headset.
Yeah.
So then you can hear the horns can talk back and forth. But you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to troll all the listeners. And when I have my head down, I'm like,
what's he saying?
He'll be behind, baby. Like, I'm here. We'll
try.
I don't know what a card is.
Yep.
Okay.
I'm at 16. Prairie stream. I'm going to path it. You want to shoot me for 1 or you want a basic forest? Probably just like a basic forest.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it for you.
It's trick show, I don't have one. I do.
Are you passing it? I'm gonna go get it for us.
Alright.
I have one floating still. Sorry. I'm gonna use it.
Map.
Okay.
What else do you have that's one? I think.
What don't I have that's one?
Are the stars one?
Oh.
Is this on your turn?
Relics on one. Like, there's so many things on one.
You saw Relic last game. Did you?
I've played Nate before. No. I'm trying to pretend this isn't happening.
Leave your body.
It's not an unwinnable matchup. It's just a bad matchup. There's no such thing as an unwinnable matchup.
You can do it.
All lanes.
I don't have any lanes.
Or if you're playing no lanes, then you're not playing
red. I'm not playing any lanes. This is it. I only have the 5.
Playing the whole scroll from
I got this. I'm just like, it's okay. We'll handle everything, and then we'll just throw down Jace. But you know what I do have? I have 3 of a kind.
Junction.
Wow.
Go. I'm gonna flash.
Full house.
Target.
Okay.
I'm so mad that
I didn't draw land in my first 4 turns. Yeah.
I'm bald.
I'm gonna path that.
Whoa.
I'm gonna path this. Yeah, that works. I can do that.
That's what I thought you were.
Ooh.
Yeah. I thought you could do it too.
I didn't. I was jokingly saying we're gonna path
like,
that.
Awesome.
Am I? I know, because I was just like,
that's 18.
Complaining about missing.
That was last game.
Hey, listen.
can. I just
like,
I am. From what?
You're attacking.
I'm playing a shot plan. Fetch, fetch. I don't know.
We're good.
Did you shoot me with ballista at all? No, I remanded.
No, they remanded, and then I just went and got a four.
I haven't watched in a very while.
Okay,
two.
I'm gonna go.
Good day. Good day when that happens.
Two.
Would have lost against me too.
This is two?
This is two, and I'm going to lose. It's only doing two.
You got a guy here with that defeatist attitude. I want to hear you say, I'm going to win.
Say it. I'm not going to say it, because it's not going to
say.
I'm not going to lie to you.
No, that I've done.
I didn't even see any of my spreading scenes. That, not even one. Is there a reason why the blue mana is called island and not like ocean or something and just take out the islands entirely? Is anyone, what's going on with that?
Because just drawing an ocean every time is real boring.
Yeah.
That's a pretty good point. I mean,
yeah.
There's so much you can do with that.
Put a bunch of fish on it, sure. Yeah.
Listen, after 25 years, you're going to run out of fish. You're like, what if we're looking up from the ocean? What if we're looking down from the ocean? What if we're looking at a bird by the ocean? And sometimes they do just do ocean. They mirror it, huh? And there's a lot of people on beaches and they can be looking at the ocean. You just looked at like four cards this turn. What the fuck?
So destroyed. I know. It's like eggs, man.
I wish I got to draw cards.
You could play eggs.
I'm going to build on Nazir. You have one of each now, or two of each now. Because you showed power plant. And then there's that one.
Mine, tower, and power plant.
And then power plant and mine. Man.
So much
stuff. What deck just beats Tron? Because I'm going to build that deck so I can beat Nate and then lose to everyone else.
Boggles?
Burn technically should beat it. But
I mean, you can just play Ugin and roll down Ugin.
Yep.
Oh, the other match is over.
What's the red green one?
Ponza?
Yeah, Ponza.
I played Ponza against this. Ponza's not even a full win. It's not a guaranteed win like you'd think.
I mean, you'd think.
You would think, but like,
you'd be wrong, Judge.
You would be wrong, Judge. So can I plus him to bolt that?
One more stuff. Or four.
Oof.
Get that guy.
Oh no.
I go?
Yep.
Anything?
No.
Okay, draw.
Yeah.
Bolt you.
Some people start and some people stop that age.
I stop at that age.
I think I'm front for 24-ish.
I'm in Chester. I'm a
float. My now wife, back plus that girlfriend.
Is that on any color list?
Huge fight.
It is on a color list of 7 or 4 years.
We both agreed no more. Because we laid a relationship.
Before you choose those, I'm showing up.
So, I mean, we may have like.
I mean, I'm going to lose anyway.
A beer or something. Or a margarita.
Go out later. Counter draw.
Enjoy a daiquiri or something.
Yep.
Yeah. I love daiquiris, man. I got the other little bike on the west side.
So good. My buddy does work for the owner of that game kind of.
Oh, yeah.
So whenever we show up, he forces the tequila shop.
Wait, you have four taps right now?
That's risky.
Call the waiter. That's all I have a shot. You're just like, oh, God, no. Please, no.
See, I've been going there for that. Yeah. So I've been getting shots too occasionally, but it's like the low rail. It's like the
it's like it goes down smooth, but you know, later you're just like, oh, no, we can't have any more. This isn't good.
Long Island special.
Long Island. That's my drink. My buddy and I, we went to Shenanigans one night. Like, I'm just 21, maybe 22. And,
Maybe
that was
on the box, right?
Oh, yeah, after I was but we decided to have a bet that he could drink more Long Island. Well, midnight came around. He had already had nine
of them. Out of five!
Six. I had to help him and his wife carry him out of the bar. Because he's
excited to see this turn around.
Comment.
He does like, not. So why don't you tell Justin to call him? Call his ride. There we go. I'm gonna log in now.
The street cry that is the guide to you. You want to get drunk or cheap? You want to get wasted? You want to have a blast? And regret every moment of today?
Seven.
Yeah. We have Dollar Long Islands. The game is.
Are you worried about me?
You go one for
playing
one.
As Canton.
When you buy one, you buy nobody else one.
There was
the last person in the line.
Uh oh.
Yeah. And then the game is when you finally say you're done, you are out.
How much
one.
One of you.
Two.
You do not. Because people keep falling out the door and then you go to the next bar.
Six,
and
seven,
you can last the longest.
I'll pay you one.
I'll tip you one, man.
I knew you would like this. But I think playing it out is better for the people watching.
Yeah.
I feel like they'd be real disappointed for the semifinals of me being like, all right, I'm just going to leave.
See
if
he's out.
That's how I signed it earlier when I lost to like Elvin or something. I didn't think these were very good against you.
Which one?
West Alliance.
Yeah, not really.
Your colorless plane, your mono green planeswalker deck.
Are you playing mono or black?
It's mono green.
I like mono green.
I like it a lot.
So consistent.
Yep.
He's playing mono green planeswalkers. You can tell people that because you're not lying.
Pretty much is.
top four. I didn't get the top four. Well, at least I get to go home and play Call of Duty.
Great
time. The new DLC came out, so me and Fink are going to play that.
And just jam it up. Good shit.
Oops.
Ho! Punk me. Literal punks.
Long day.
7:30, man. I don't know how that happened so quick. Snuck up on me.
Charger can reach from over there to there. Probably can. You know, in the future, I'd probably just get like a. They make like pet metal and stuff like that. So I'm probably find something better than the current setup, but it works fine for now. Alright. I don't have to change any innate stuff. I love that. And what's your rebug?
What's your
three,
name? Cody.
Cody?
I'll look it up.
I think
it was three.
Yeah, 1 hour, 1 hour. Yeah, Cody, you're third
season.
Sounds good. Cody, and what was the last
name? Evan.
Good luck with you guys in the match.
Yeah,
I would say you're going to be on 30. I think it's just.
Yeah, that's my favorite thing.
Cool, it's hard to mess up a chickamal name.
Although we went to Jigger in one night, and literally walk in, get my plate of walk up and noodles. I'm like, okay.
No what?
None of these noodles.
Oh, okay.
So I'm like, okay. I'm going to sit down.